Puck is dropped. And then Bortolo. Stirring things up. So it's McLeod right at the end. Here we go. Scuffle. Developing to maybe a little bit more. Right at the whistle. And Cody's got that McLeod face on. That was a direct reaction to what Lovejoy did. And you see Patrick Waugh's reaction to that as well. Look at the Waugh. We knew we were going to get fire and passion from Patrick Waugh. We're seeing that right at the end of game number one as he makes his debut as a head coach of the National Hockey League. Now we got a little something maybe happening out at center ice. The linesmen are taking Bortolo away. There's still the focus on the coaches. Here's Bortolo being steered away by Don Henderson with the linesman. Now finally the Avalanche have had enough of that, and they're going to go over and congratulate Semyon Varlamov on his victory and the team's win tonight.